CORESafety's module number 11 focuses on change management. Today's leading mining companies are proactively transforming their organizations. Properly designed and implemented change management efforts can result in a range of benefits for the supported initiative. When change occurs in a mining company or at an operation, it's important to proactively look at that new change. This might be the use of new equipment, a new mine design, expansion of the mine, or really any type of change. You should identify the change and analyze the risks. This is exactly what you'll learn in CORESafety's module number 11, how to identify those changes that may introduce new risk or increase unacceptable risk, and how to control change at every level of the organization and across functional areas, including emergency management. Now, go to CORESafety.org and dig a little deeper into module number 11, Change Management.